It's been said that only another combat veteran can truly understand what a combat vet has actually been through. Well, now Operation In Their Boots has given veterans the opportunity to create video documentaries about stories that they would like to share with their fellow vets and civilians as well. Patrick Healy now profiles the vets and their films.
As I continued to fight in these wars, I slowly had to leave my humanity.
I felt nothing all the time. Feeling nothing was the best that I had felt in years.
I didn't feel any aggression towards Muslims in Afghanistan. But when we got back over here, things changed, you know?
Three new documentaries by three young combat vets turned filmmakers.
I hope they could view me as being as honest as possible.
It's hard to tell somebody, you know, that has never been there what it's like.
People kind of like forgotten all these things of the issues that veterans deal with coming back home.
There is no filter between their experience and what they communicate in the films they make.
Veteran filmmaker Richard Ray Perez guided the vets and served as co-executive producer of the project called Operation In Their Boots.
My warrior self was slipping away, and I was trying so desperately to hold on to it because I thought that was the only person I am.
What I wanted to show was not what people think of him, but what he's really going through.
A veteran of combat in both Afghanistan and Iraq, Victor Manzano chose to profile the inner life of famed fellow Marine Rudy Reyes, who HBO had portray himself in the miniseries Generation Kill.
People look at him as like the real deal Rambo. It's kind of what he's known for.
Over there, it's a really glorious life, you know.
He's got this, armor on the outside, but in the inside, he's a very hurt person.
I was insulated by PTSD. I wasn't dealing with this real world at all.
PTSD, post-traumatic stress disorder, brought back from combat by thousands of vets, even Rudy, even Victor.
Kind of through Rudy wanted to also share my story, and it was the first time since I've been out that I actually went deep into thought about all my experiences in combat and all the things that we've seen and done, and it was actually kind of relieving, you know, to do that.
Personally myself, I was fortunate enough that I didn't go through a lot of the things that the people in my film went through.
Army Communications Sergeant Tristan Dyer created a visual world of stark symbolism to illustrate Enduring Erebus, the perspective from In His Boots, tomorrow night. Patrick Healy, Channel 4 News.